Tibet Action Institute, where she leads a team of technologists and human rights advocates in developing and advancing open source communication technologies, nonviolent strategies, and innovative training programs for Tibetans and others facing heavy repression. A visionary strategist who has spent two decades building a powerful nonviolent movement for Tibet's freedom, she previously served as executive director of Students for a Free Tibet, where she led the high-profile global campaign